decorations have been made. Your little toys await you upstairs. Time waits for no one. Doctor, do not waste hours. Act.
Time plays the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters. Yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
Thank you.
guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. I think it's all an act.
Before the world told you who you should be, do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Are we really going? Lily,
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank. I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor. She is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly. Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within. In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
They always come with a burden. Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy, a simple test.